Hydrogen. It can be used directly as a fuel to power a zero emissions fuel cell engine and as a medium to store energy for later use. We've known this for a while, so why doesn't everything run on it? One reason, all hydrogen is not created equally. Many of the current sources of hydrogen gas come from the petroleum and natural gas industries, so their net effect on the planet is not sustainable. Fortunately, there are ways to generate hydrogen without any fossil fuels. Here at Berkeley Lab, our scientists are building devices called electrolyzers that split water molecules to produce hydrogen gas. These electrolyzers can be powered by electricity from wind and solar farms. When the hydrogen is later used in a fuel cell, the power generated is completely carbon-free. There are different kinds of electrolyzers, and they operate on a shared design that is similar to a battery. Electricity flows into an enclosed cell through a material called the cathode. The complementary end, the anode, sits across, with a solid or liquid substance called the electrolyte in between, and a membrane barrier in the middle. Water molecules are split on the anode into oxygen gas, and the hydrogen atoms lose their electrons to become protons. The protons mingle with the incoming electrons and form hydrogen gas, H2, which flows up and out of the system, where it can be collected and stored in high-pressure tanks or special porous compounds that soak it up like a sponge. Berkeley Lab scientists are working to make electrolyzers as efficient and as affordable as possible by engineering and testing devices with new materials and unique designs. One of our most promising concepts is called a metal-supported cell. These devices are within a class of electrolyzers made entirely of solid materials. But unlike other solid cells on the market today, ours use stainless steel to hold the active ingredients together, rather than pricey ceramic substances. These electrolyzers are made to work at red-hot temperatures so that they can be powered by the waste heat and steam generated from industrial processes, producing hydrogen from energy that might otherwise be going to waste. Our steel design not only lowers costs, but also makes the cells much more durable and long-lasting, as the metal can resist the rapid heating and cooling without cracking. To learn more about how Berkeley Lab is moving the needle on clean hydrogen, visit lbl.gov.